Hello Windows Universe, in this video we will talk about how to change Windows 10 Updates download folder location. For a more in-depth look at the topic, we will link an article in the description down below. The default location of Windows Updates is C, Windows, Software, Distribution. This is the folder where everything gets downloaded and later installed. The first step is to create a target directory in a drive other than the C drive. It can be named pretty much whatever you want, but it has to be something for easy reference. Okay, so let's create a new folder here and we'll call it Windows Update Download. Before we can go on to the next step, we have to stop WUAUSERV. So open the command prompt as an administrator. Type in net stop WUAUSERV and hit enter. Now, let's go back to the software distribution folder and rename it Software Distribution dot old and hit enter. Now we have to create a symlink in the start menu. Go back to the command prompt. Then type in the following, mklink / jc: Windows / Software Distribution and then D drive, Windows Update Download, and hit enter. Oh, I see what I did wrong. It usually happens, so. Okay, MK, we'll try this one more time. MK link / J C / Windows / Software Distribution / D:/ Windows Update Download, and you'll get junction created for this. Will make Windows Update start the downloading files to this new location. After this, the Windows Update service needs to be restarted. So while we're still in it, we'll just type in net start WUAUSERV and hit enter. Go to settings, go to update and security, check for updates. If it starts downloading an update or does not throw up an error, then the change worked. For more helpful articles to help you maximize your Windows experience, go to our website, thewindowsclub.com. Do not forget to give this video a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel, where we are always adding new content. Thanks for watching and have a great day.